Roman Reigns, you not only attacked my husband, you attacked the COO of WWE. You attacked your boss. Therefore, you leave me no other choice.
Well, I guess Stephanie's going to have the opportunity to tell Roman Reigns to his face.
Good. I shudder to think what is going on in the mind of Roman Reigns.
I'm a little tight on time. If you're going to fire me, please.
Roman, you are nothing more than a coward. These people are chanting, "Thank you, Roman." Yes, thank you, Roman, for once again losing the WWE World Heavyweight Championship. Oh, and by the way, blaming everybody else but yourself, taking it out on my poor defenseless husband who had nothing to do with your loss. Accept the responsibility, Roman. You are a failure. You're a failure, and you're a disgrace.
I'm the disgrace?
Yes, you are.
I'm the disgrace? Nah, Steph. You are a disgrace. And your husband is a disgrace. Nah. Matter of fact, your whole family is a disgrace.
One more thing. I'm not gonna fire you because my husband asked me not to. But I tell you what, there's someone on the way to the arena right now who just might. And that's the chairman of the board of this company, Vincent Kennedy McMahon.